How far does your child's imagination go? Well, let's say they make a fish. So this looks good, but there's more to creativity than just blocks. Push through the blocks because creativity rarely follows a straight line. This, what just looks like a strip of paper, can do wonders. Make a raindrop, turn it, and you've got a fish. Small fish, big fish, colorful fish. From simple to very intricate. Let them dive deeper into the ocean of endless possibilities for hours and hours of creative engagement. Better play experiences that inspire your child. Express more creatively and bring in the aha moments. Let's get creative.